Good afternoon, traders. This is Taylor, aka the trading analyst, and we're going to check out the Tiffany & Company chart, the TIF chart, and I've drawn out just a couple levels that I want you to pay attention to moving forward with this trade. We've had some pretty bearish action since this breakout gap right here. And now it's closed below this breakout level, and it's closed into the gap for the third time. As you can see, it's bounced up a couple times to close above this breakout level, but it does look like this is coming down. I'd like to see one more close below this level before I enter into a short trade personally, but I think the risk is definitely to the downside for this stock right here, but I definitely want to see another close below this support line to get me short personally. But I do think it's going to happen, and I think when that happens, it's going to tag the 89 level and possibly close this gap down here at the 86 level. But you know, we're just going to take it one level at a time. Now, we've also got a descending triangle, which is a bearish pattern typically. It can also be a bullish pattern, but more than likely it's a bearish pattern. It's a grinding lower, and this level is the key level to watch for another close below that gets me short. Hopefully that video helped you out, and it'll help you navigate this trade moving forward. You can join us in the free chat room at www.thetradinganalyst.com. It's just a community of traders trying to help each other out and navigate the market. We'll see you in there tomorrow morning.